Jogo foi um bom jogo, apesar da seleção de Moçambique não ter entrado muito bem no jogo, mas a passagem dos 15, 20 minutos conseguimos equilibrar o jogo.
Right. I think that that for us it was an extremely good experience. Initially, at the beginning, we didn't start very well. It took about 15 minutes before we actually got into the game and before we actually started finding our position. And then, of course, we scored a goal that, in fact, was a very well-deserved goal. In the second half, strangely, we started actually, we didn't start as well, and suddenly we found ourselves playing against an opposition that was much, much stronger, with a very strong concentration. We can see that they were becoming more and more powerful and stronger, and of course they managed to score their goals. And in fact, we noticed that we were playing against players of very good quality. It was really a very, very strong selection, and some belong to some extremely good clubs who play in Africa. So I hope that for the players it was a very good experience, that they've learned a lesson, and lessons that they can in fact take into the future of the game.
D'accord, merci bien à l'assistance. Il faut reconnaître que le match de cet après-midi, c'était un match capital pour nous, Maliens. Et comme vous le savez, depuis un certain temps, il y a de cela une vingtaine d'années.
Thank you very much, and very importantly, to say that this was, of course, a very, very important match for us to win, because in the last 20 years, Mali somehow has always had the experience of playing against very, very difficult teams, but always losing against teams that are in fact supposed to be weak. So it was actually very important for us to win this way, and also to be first in our pool. And we were playing against an adversary that was in fact quite strong and caused us a lot of problems. They counter-attacked all the time. They just came at us. And we knew from experience that Mozambique has a tendency to start well but end badly. In fact, that is what happened in the first two games. So we knew that. We kept our eye on that experience. And I would like to congratulate my teammates. I would like to congratulate myself, and also just the joy for us, and we're very, very happy.
Bon, en fait, c'est quand même, il faut reconnaître que c'était la poule de la mort, comme la journaliste aime le dire. Des grandes nations du football, comme le Nigeria, le Mali et puis l'Afrique du Sud, fallait s'attendre que vraiment c'était des rencontres qui s'annonçaient très dures.
To say that one had to recognize that this pool was in fact a very, very strong pool, and that in fact it has been foreseen, and absolutely what you say is what we've been hearing, that in fact the best teams are part of this pool. But there are too many surprises. It's very, very difficult to say what is going to happen, because in fact the truth is played on the field. So it's only on the day that we'll be able to know what happens, and I don't totally share your view, but I suppose we have to believe in it. That is what we do.
C'est le travail.
Le travail.
Le travail et puis croire à ses chances. Vous savez, en football, rien n'est joué d'avance. On peut être faible, très faible, mais si on croit fermement à sa capacité.
It's something to do with belief, it's something to do with faith. Because it's you can think that you are actually weak, but in fact, if you have faith that you might win, it actually might just work in your favor. So it's work as well. It's incredible work. So there's been a lot of dedication and work and faith. And work.